How do you do, Minecraft fans? It's Collins, and we're getting all steampunked out for Professor Flaxbeard's wondrous steam power mod. So this is a boiler, and this is an Archimedes screw from Professor Flaxbeard's wondrous steam power mod, also known as Flaxbeard Steam. And it took a while for me to figure out how to set one of these stupid things up with the Archimedes screw and the boiler. So I wanted to show you guys how this works. When I looked up some information on it, it said that you connect it above a water source, and it doesn't really work that way. This thing, you can rotate it with the wrench from the mod, the pipe wrench from Flaxbeard Steam Power, and it always rotates directions the way you're facing. So, like, I'm facing that way, and just to show you, it doesn't actually work with other mods' wrenches, so you have to use Professor Flaxbeard's wrench. And this is the Archimedes screw, and I tried to figure out how to get this stupid thing to work, because I read that you're supposed to place it above water source. That's not how it works. What you do is you have an infinite water source like this, and you put the Archimedes screw where it's facing in the middle. And the way it has to work is this part that's sticking up has to actually point into your machine. There you go. So the up part is pointing into the boiler. And what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to get some steam into this. So what you do is you place some steam pipe like that. And the steam pipe is pointing into the Archimedes screw. And then you have to get some steam going. So you have to prime this thing with a little bit of water. So we stick some water in there, and now it has water. And then we can stick a piece of coal in there. And what will happen is once it generates some steam, it starts turning the Archimedes screw, and you see it filling up with water, and then it will fill up the water tank. Just like that. So once you get that thing primed, then it will keep flowing water into the machine, and that's how it works. And then you can go ahead and just connect this to the rest of your steam-powered devices, like your steam fillers and stuff like that. So that's a really quick thing on Professor Steambeard's Flaxbeard Wonder Steam Power mod. And that's how the Archimedes screw works. It's pretty simple. And again, with this boiler, you can't connect pipes on the side. It doesn't actually connect. So you do have to connect steam output on the top, and then you just put it back in the Archimedes screw, and then send it off to the rest of your steam-powered devices, and boom, you've got yourself some steam power going on. And then you can make steamed beef. I don't know, the top hat or the monocle? Anyway, that's a quick guide for getting steam power started with Professor Flaxbeard Steam Power. So thanks everybody for watching, and thanks everybody who likes and subscribes. We'll catch you guys later.